Well, our one of our squad, general enforcement squads, conducted a what we call a reversal prostitution operation, where we put undercover officers out into an area to look for anyone trying to purchase sex or a sex act. So on Tuesday, November 10th, our squad went out to the 3600 block of Tidford and conducted this operation. During this operation, they arrested 10 individuals. Nine of them were looking to purchase sex from an individual, and the individual was our undercover officer. And then one of the persons arrested was a female who was soliciting a sex act. It's very important that we not only go after the women that are out there prostituting and selling sex, it's just important to go after the individuals that are fueling this industry. And the men are out there rampantly looking for women. So, of course, the women are going to be out there if that's the only job status that they have. So finding the men that are exploiting this, fueling the economy, we want to definitely target them, and we're not going to stop. It's one of our main focuses in our division. We want you to know that you might be picking up an officer the next time you go out there. So do you want to take that risk? These pictures are going to be on the internet, on TV, and we want to make it very clear that, again, you cannot purchase sex in Houston without having these kind of consequences.
Excellent. Thank you.